Wisdom key number two tonight. To love money is to hate God. To love money is to hate God. Now, I know we could probably put that in other words that are more easy on the ears, but Jesus didn't. He says in Matthew chapter 6, verse 21 and also 24, here's what we read. For where your treasure is, there your heart will be also. No one can serve two masters, for either he will hate the one and love the other, or he will be devoted to the one and despise the other. You cannot serve God and money. You cannot serve God and money. What else can we add to this? It's as simple and plain as it could possibly be, that money has some sort of power. It is some sort of test. It is some sort of spiritual power that we have to break, that we cannot allow money to be our master, but instead we must master money. It tells us in 1 Timothy chapter 6, verse 10, for the love of money is the root of all evil, which while some coveted after, they have erred from the faith. You see, you can err from the faith with money. Woe to you who are rich, which while some coveted after, they have erred from the faith and pierced themselves through with many sorrows. What is money? Money is a temporary man-made solution to an eternal problem that competes for the heart of mankind. It can be used for wonderful things. You can use money to do wonderful things, to help people. Money itself is amoral. It can be used for good purposes. It can be used for bad purposes. It can be used to do terrible things. It can be used to do wonderful things. But the morality of money is found not in the money itself, but instead in the intents of the hearts of the one who wields it, who uses it, who holds it. Money is not evil in and of itself. This is extremely important. It is the love of money. It is the greed, the lust that is at the root of all evil. Very, very important. You cannot love God and money. If you love money, you, by definition, hate God. And this is Jesus' words. These aren't the words of men. Men wouldn't say that. Men can't sell books like that. Men can't make money like that. Men can't build commerce like that. Men can't build a city on that idea. That's not an idea that you can use. But Jesus doesn't particularly care about any of that. He just tells you the truth. And whether you'll listen or not is up to you. He says, if you love money, you hate me.